प्रॉब्लम नंबर 9, सॉल्व एक्स प्लस टू जेड इंटू पी प्लस फोर जेड एक्स माइनस वाई इंटू क्यू इज इक्वल टू टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई. फर्स्ट राइट डाउन द गिवन इक्वेशन. गिवन दैट x plus 2z into p plus 4zx minus y into q is equal to 2x square plus y. Now this is of the form capital P small p plus capital Q small q is equal to r. Therefore p is equal to q is equal to R is equal to P is equal to x plus 2z, Q is equal to 4zx minus y, R is equal to 2x square plus y. Now the subset equations are we know that dx by P is equal to dy by q equal to dz by r. Now write down the values of p, x plus 2z, the value of q, 4zx minus y is equal to dz by r, 2x square plus y. Now choose the multipliers. Choose the multipliers 2x comma minus 1 comma minus 1 such that each ratio is equal to 2x into dx minus 1 into dy minus 1 into dz by multiply 2x into p, 2x into x, 2x square plus 2z into 2x plus 4zx minus 1 into 4zx minus into minus plus y minus into 2x square minus into plus minus y. Now plus 2x square minus 2x square plus 4zx minus 4zx plus y minus y. Therefore 2x dx minus 1dy minus 1dz by 0. Each ratio is equal to some constant by cross multiplication. By cross multiplication. 2dx, 2x dx minus 1dy minus 1dz equal to k into 0. Therefore, that implies 2x dx minus 1dy minus 1dz is equal to 0. Integrating, we get integration of 2 is a constant, x dx. Integration of 1dy, integration of 1dz. That implies x integration is x square by 2 minus integration of 1 with respect to y. Y integration of 1 with respect to z is equal to constant of integration. 2 gets cancelled. So x square minus y minus z is equal to a. Therefore, this is u of x comma y comma z is equal to a, which is 1. Independent solution. Therefore, choose another set of multipliers. Choose the another set of multipliers. Y comma x comma minus 2z. such that each ratio is equal to y into dy, or sorry, y into dx plus x into dy minus 2z into dz by denominator y into p x plus 2z, that is xy plus 2yz, xy plus 2yz. Now x into q 4zx square minus xy. xy minus 2z into r minus 4zx square minus 4yz, sorry, minus 2yz minus 4zx square minus 2yz. Therefore, plus xy minus xy, 4zx square minus 4zx square plus 2yz minus 2yz. Therefore, this is y dx plus x dy minus 2z into dz by 0. Say this is equal to constant, since all the ratios is equal to some constant. Therefore, by cross multiplication, this implies y dx plus x dy 2z into dz is equal to k into 0. Therefore, it is 0. Now, integrating on both sides, we get integrating integration. Before that, we can write this as y dx plus x dy. This can be written as derivative of xy minus 2z into dz, since derivative of xy is equal to x into dy plus y into dx, u into v formula. This is the formula for integral combinations. Therefore, now integrating derivative of xy minus integral of 2 into z into dz equal to 0. Now this implies integration of 1 with respect to xy, that is xy, minus 2 into integration of z square by 2 equal to constant of integration, 2 to cancel. Therefore, this implies xy minus z square is equal to b. Therefore, this is v of x comma y comma z is equal to b. Therefore, this is another independent solution. Therefore, the complete solution of the given equation is phi of u comma v is equal to 0. Therefore, phi of u x square minus y minus z comma v xy minus z square is equal to 0, which is the required solution for the given linear Lagrange's partial differential equation. Next, problem number 10. 10th one. Solve x square y square z square into p plus 2xy into q is equal to 2xz. So first write down the given equation. Given that x square minus y square minus z square into p plus 2xy into q is equal to 2xz. Compare with the standard form of the Lagrange's equation, capital P small p plus capital Q small q is equal to r, where p is equal to q is equal to r is equal to p is equal to x square minus y square minus z square, q is equal to 2xy, r is equal to 2xz. Here it is not possible to select the multiplier such that the denominator is not equal to zero. Therefore we can apply here both method of grouping as well as a method of multipliers to find the solution of this equation. The subsidiary equations are dx by p, dy by q is equal to dz by r. Therefore dx by p, x square minus y square minus z square, dy by q, 2xy, dz by r, 2xz. Substituted all the values of p, q, r. Therefore here take second and third member. Here it is very easy to find the one independent solution by the method of grouping. Take second and third members dy by 2xy is equal to dz by 2xz. Therefore here, as we explained in the method of grouping, first try to eliminate any other variable than y and z. Other than y and z, x is here, try to eliminate first. Therefore separating the variables and separables, 1 by y with respect to y, 1 by z with respect to z. Therefore by direct integration gives the solution. Integrating on both sides, integrating on both sides, we get integral of 1 by y dy is equal to integral of 1 by z dz. Therefore 1 by y with respect to y, log y, 1 by z with respect to z, log z, plus log a. Therefore this can be written as log y minus log z is equal to log a. Therefore log a minus log b formula, log a by b. Therefore log y by z is equal to log a. Therefore since log a minus log b is equal to log of a by b, this is the formula. Again log a is equal to log b, then a equal to b. Therefore y by z is equal to a. Since log a is equal to log b implies a equal to b. This is another basic formula. Therefore u of xyz, u of yz here is equal to a. Therefore write down y comma z is equal to a. So therefore we get one independent solution. Now choose another. Now one independent solution is obtained by the method of grouping. So another independent solution is not possible to find by using the method of grouping. Therefore, we can apply method of multipliers, but there is no multipliers such that denominator is a zero. Therefore, we can apply the method of multipliers and then again the method of grouping to find another independent solution. Now, choose the multipliers. Choose the multipliers x, y, z such that dx by p, sorry, p is x square minus y square minus z square is equal to dy by 2xy is equal to dz by 2xz is equal to x into dx plus y into dy plus z into dz by denominator l into p, x into x square, x cube minus x into y square minus x into z square. Next, y into 2xy plus 2xy square, z into 2xz plus 2xz square. Therefore, this can be written as x into dx plus y into dy plus z into dz by x cube minus xy square plus 2xy square plus xy square minus xz square plus 2xz square. Plus x z square. Therefore, this is equal to x into dx plus y into dy plus z into dz by, take out x as a common factor. Therefore, x square plus y square plus z square. Therefore, now take the either 2, 4 or 3, 4. Take the third and fourth members. Third member is dz by 2xz is equal to x dx plus y dy plus z dz by denominator x into x square plus y square plus z square. Now xx cancel by cross multiplication, dz by z is equal to 2x into dx plus 2y into dy plus 2z into dz by x square plus y square plus z square. Now dz by z is equal to, the numerator can be written as derivative of x square plus y square plus z square by x square plus y square plus z square. So since derivative of x square plus y square plus z square, derivative of x square is 2x into dx, derivative of y square is 2y dy, derivative of z square, that is 2z into dz. Therefore, this is the integrable combination of derivative of x square plus y square plus z square. Therefore, integrating on both sides, we get integration of 1 by z dz is equal to integration of 1 by x square plus y square plus z square into derivative of x square plus y square plus z square. Therefore, 1 by z with respect to z, that is log z, is equal to same formula here also applied. 1 by x square plus y square plus z square with respect to 2x square plus y square plus z square, that is log of x square plus y square plus z square. plus constant of integration. Therefore, this can be written as log z by log of x square plus y square plus z square is equal to log b. Again, we are using the same formulas explained in the first case, x square plus y square plus z square is equal to log b. Therefore, again, this is z by x square plus y square plus z square is equal to b. Therefore, v of x, y, z is equal to b, which is one independent solution. Therefore, complete solution of the given linear partial differential equation is phi of u equal to 0. Therefore, the complete solution of the equation is phi of u comma v equal to 0. That implies phi of u y by z, z by x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 0, which is the required solution for the given Lagrange's linear partial differential equation. This is the solution. Now problem number 11. 11th one. Solve xp minus yq is equal to y square minus x square. Write down the given equation. Given that xp minus yq is equal to y square minus x square. Comparing with the standard Lagrange's linear equation, this is of the form capital P small p minus capital Q small q equal to r. Therefore, here p equal to q is equal to r is equal to. Now p is equal to x, q is equal to minus y. Sorry, here also plus q. Q is equal to minus y. R is equal to y square minus x square. Now the substitute equations are dx by p, dy by q, dz by r. Now dx by x is equal to dy by minus y, dz by r, y square minus x square. Now take first and second member. So this is obtained by the method of grouping. Take first and second members. Dx by x is equal to dy by minus 1. Observe, other than x and y, is any z variable is involved? No, there is no z variable. And also, variables are already separated. Now, by direct integration, now integrating, we get 1 by x dx minus 1 by y dy. Log x is equal to minus log y plus constant of integration log a. Therefore, again, this can be written. Therefore, log x plus log y, we are writing log y in the left hand side, is equal to log a. Again, by using the formula log a plus log b, log ab, that means log xy is equal to log a. Again, by using the formula log a is equal to log b implies a is equal to b. Therefore, xy is equal to a. Therefore, u of x comma y is equal to a is one independent solution. To find another independent solution, there is no possibility to find the solution by using method of grouping. And also, select the method of select multipliers to find another independent solution. Therefore, choose the multipliers x comma y comma 1 such that dx by x dy by minus y is equal to dz by y square minus x square is equal to x dx plus y dy plus dz by x into x square y into minus y square 1 into y square 1 into x square minus x square. Now plus x square minus y square minus x square. Therefore, this implies x dx plus y dy plus 1 dz by 0 is equal to constant. That implies x dx plus y dy plus dz is equal to k into 0. That implies integrating we get x dx y dy plus integral 1 dz is equal to 0. That implies integration of x square by 2, integration of y square by 2 plus integration of 1 with respect to z is equal to constant of integration. Therefore, v of x, y, z is equal to b. Therefore, the complete solution is phi of u comma v equal to 0. The complete solution of the given equation is phi of u comma v equal to 0. Therefore, phi of u x, y v of x comma y comma z x square by 2 plus y square by 2 plus z x square by 2 plus y square by 2 plus z is equal to 0, which is the required solution for the given Lagrange's linear partial differential equation.